Good morning, and here is your Modern Wall Street wake-up call for Thursday, August 24, 2017. Now, U.S. stocks, they continue to see steady trade ahead of an annual meeting of central bankers that may offer insight into monetary policy for the rest of the year. Now, investors setting their sights on Jackson Hole, Wyoming, as leaders of global central banks are set together for the annual Jackson Hole Economic Symposium. Fed Chair Janet Yellen and European Central Bank President Mario Draghi will both be attending and are scheduled to speak about global monetary policy on Friday. Investors also taking in tweets from President Donald Trump regarding the debt ceiling. Trump tweeted that he had asked Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell and House Speaker Paul Ryan tie debt ceiling legislation to a Veterans Affairs bill passed yesterday. Now on the data front, the number of Americans filing for unemployment benefits falling last week, pointing to a further tightening in the labor market. Initial claims for state unemployment benefits totaling 234,000, below expectations of 238,000. Lastly, some advice: if you're not in Massachusetts, throw away your Powerball tickets.